Yes, so he wants to scrutinize many things here in this introduction. Most especially, we need to learn what the wisdom of Kabbalah is, what the difference between it and religion is. Why did religion spring from the wisdom of Kabbalah? Right? It's because they cannot maintain this intention in order to bestow patiently, to see how a person despairs and how not to fall down from this despair, but rather the opposite, to rise to the quality of bestowal, which he didn't receive yet, he doesn't feel it. It comes instead of that. But the fact that he despairs with his own strength, and yet he doesn't leave, then in exchange for that, in return for that rather, he receives the quality of bestowal, and he truly begins to study, to learn the wisdom of Kabbalah. The wisdom of the quality of bestowal begins to work in him. Before that, until the quality of bestowal is revealed, he only learns what his will to receive is. So, please, go ahead.
So, reading in the writings of Balasula, first volume, page 325, in the introduction to the study of the Ten Sefirot, item 149. Once we have reached thus far, we can provide some idea and insight into the four worlds known in the wisdom of Kabbalah by the names Atzilut, Bria, Yetzirah, Asiyah, of Kedusha, holiness, and the four worlds Abia of Klipot, shells, arranged one opposite the other, opposite the Abia of Kedusha. You will understand all this from the above explanation of the four discernments of attainment of His providence and the four degrees of love. First, we shall explain the four worlds Abia of Kedusha, holiness, and we shall start from the bottom, from the world of Asiya.
If we speak of the recognition of the Creator, the four degrees we need to attain, Asiya, Yetzirah, Bria, Atzilut, because Ak and Sof, that's the end of the road, it includes everything. So we need to understand that these degrees are degrees of love. We attain the Creator the way He relates to us, and that is entirely love. But in a gradual manner, according to our degree of development, we can come to know Him. Well, let's say a baby. To what extent does he understand that his mother loves him? He doesn't even notice it. He doesn't think about how she thinks of him. Right? He feels good with her. And he just exploits it, right? The more he grows, the more he begins to understand his mother's attitude and regard for him. And only then can he enter the study of love. So the study of the way the Creator relates to the created being, the study of love, is the study of the wisdom of Kabbalah.